What is this about?
It's essentially...
I'm cool, don't worry.
And so... I forget what I was going to ask. Yeah.
Are we done here?
So, thanks for seeing me. Any other kind of, I guess, restaurant or shop or something that you would love to see downtown that you think would be a hit?
I would love a fishmonger.
What's a fishmonger?
Like a... Isn't that what they're called?
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah. Like a fresh
like a
fish? Yeah. So like a butcher with a fresh fish counter. Very specific. I don't know. But I have been thinking about it for a really long time.
Do you know what a fish?
I do.
Adam, you're Greg,
I've never heard that one before.
Yeah, no. I'm a fishmonger. And what would you do? Greg is not choosing a fishmonger.
No, I don't even know what that
meant. I know, Greg is not.
Like, we go to Corfu all the time. Mm-hmm. It's fresh. It's delicious.
No, but it's so.
I do. And you know, most of us in the restaurant business and in the entertainment business.
Okay.
Yeah, she's a
stripper. Obviously.
This station is not a man. It's Candy.
Oh, I like it.
Mandy
Candy.
Brandy.
Brandy. Now I know.
And with love, right, Joe?
That's the difference, I think. Yeah.
Joe just gave us a thumbs up.
Joe hates us.
Yeah, Joe's like, when can these people leave?
Like, yeah.